Join SL Academy, Goa's best coaching for IIT, JEE and medical exam preparations. Register today for Stellar Talent Search exam. Admissions are open for repeaters medical batch for NEET 2021.
Welcome to Goa 365 English News Bulletin. I'm Brian Sikwara and these are the headlines. Union Health Ministry raises their concern over the state's COVID-19 positivity as Goa is among the 8 states with a weekly positivity rate more than the national average. Power cables in capital city's gutters cause of problems. Worried CCP blames engineers, calls for meeting. Former Speaker Vishwas Satarkar says he can do justice as Chief Information Commissioner given his lawyer background. FC Goa managed to pull one back on the shoulders of a brace by Aaron De Silva after trailing by a goal for most part of the game. And now for the news in detail. Union Health Ministry has raised concern over COVID-19 scenario in Goa. Goa is among 8 states whose weekly positivity rate is more than the national average. Goa is in 4th place. Goa's weekly positivity rate is 4.40%, while national average is 1.82%. It's very concerning when positivity rate is more than the national average as cases, deaths are rising in the nation. We are in contact with states and central team has been sent, Union Health Secretary Rajesh Bhushan said. Here are the details.
In last few days, coronavirus cases have surged in Goa. 2 days back, it recorded more than 100 cases. However, Goa has managed to bring daily deaths nil on many days. There are 8 states which have weekly positivity rate ranging from more than 2% to 11%. Those are Kerala 11.20%, Chhattisgarh 6.20%, Maharashtra 4.70%, Goa 4.40%, Nagaland 3.60%, Ladakh 2.90%, Puducherry 2.60% and Chandigarh 2.10%, said Health Secretary.
8 राज्य और संघ शासित क्षेत्र ऐसे हैं जिनके साप्ताहिक पॉजिटिविटी की जो दर है वो राष्ट्रीय औसत दर से अधिक है. अगर साप्ताहिक पॉजिटिविटी देखें हमारे देश में तो दैट इज़ ओनली 1.82% द वीकली पॉजिटिविटी रेट द नेशनल एवरेज इज 1.82%. हाउएवर देयर आर 8 स्टेट्स एंड यूटीज चंडीगढ़ पुडुचेरी लद्दाख नागालैंड गोवा महाराष्ट्र छत्तीसगढ़ केरला जहां 2.1% से लेकर 11% तक पॉजिटिविटी है. तो ये जरूर चिंता का विषय है राष्ट्रीय औसत पॉजिटिविटी से अधिक पॉजिटिविटी होना जब पूरे देश में नए केसेस की संख्या घट रही है मृत्यु की संख्या घट रही है पॉजिटिविटी की संख्या घट रही है की प्रतिशत घट रही है तब 8 राज्यों और यूटीज में इसका बढ़ना चिंता का विषय है. हम इनसे लगातार संपर्क में हैं. इनमें से कुछ राज्यों में हमने कल ही केंद्रीय दलों को भी भेजा है.
Health Secretary informed 45,93,427 people have been received the jabs till date. Active cases are less than 1.60 lakhs and declining. Recovery rate has crossed 97% mark. Cumulative positivity rate is 5.42% and it's declining. Bhushan also informed that there are 1.7 crore cases, 1.55 lakh active cases, 1.54 lakh deaths reported till date. a total of 19.19 crore COVID-19 tests have been conducted. Kerala and Maharashtra contributing to 70% of caseload with 69,365 and 38,762 active cases respectively. 47 districts have reported zero cases and 250 districts reported zero deaths in last 3 weeks, Bhushan said. Sameep Narvekar for Goa 365.
In a late Wednesday night accident, a bus rammed into a temple on the Concon Road. Here are the details.
काल राती सुमार 10 वरांचेर मडगांव साकून मंगळूर वचपाची कर्नाटकातली सीबड कंपनीची बस गुळ्या हांगासर रस्त्या भायर गेली आनीक एका लायटीच्या खांब्याक कापटली. जेन्ना ती बस लायटीच्या खांब्याक कापटली तेन्ना तो लायटीचो खांबो मोडून लागींच आशिल्ल्या भुमीपुरुस ह्या देवळाचेर पडलो आनी देवळाचे 3 खांबे त्याच बरोबर कांय छप्पर मोडून गेले. ह्या भुमीपुरुष देवाचे रहिवासी म्हणजेच गुळ्या गांवांतले लोक म्हणटा की जवळ जवळ ह्या देवळाचें सुमार तरी 50,000 तरी नुकसाण जालें आसतलें. तें ह्या बसीच्या कंपनीन दिवचें अशें तांच्यांनी मागणी केला.
भुमीपुरी वो रातची 10 वर कसली गाडी न्ही एक्सिडेंट जालो?
बस
सीबोर्ड. आनीक कितें कितें हाल्लें? कितें कितें देवळाक जाय? 3 खांबे हाल्ले.
अंदाजे खर्च कितलो जातलो?
अंदाजे जवळ 50,000 70,000 इतलो दिसतो.
केन्ना झालो एक्सिडेंट?
राती 10 झालो.
मागीर तुमकां पुलिसेन बी कितें सांगला? सद्याक ह्या बसीच्या अपघाता उपरांत ही बस काणकोणच्या पुलिसांनी आपल्या ताब्यांत घेतल्या आनीक ज्या देवालयाचें नुकसाण जातलां ते लोक आनीक सीबड कंपनीचे लोक हांची मेळून दोगांची चवकशी करतले, उलोवणी करतले आनी ताच्या उपरांतच ही केस फुडें व्हरतले अशें काणकोणच्या पुलिसांनी सांगलें.
द वे इलेक्ट्रिसिटी केबल्स हॅव बीन लेड हॅपहॅजर्डली इनसाइड पणजी गटर्स आर बींग एक्सपोज्ड. पणजी मेयर उदय माडकयकर सेड ऑल दीज हॅपहॅजर्ड लेड केबल्स आर द मेन रिझन बिहाइंड फ्लडिंग इन पणजी एज दे चोक अप द गटर्स. उदय सेड दॅट द इग्नोरन्स बाय CCP's इंजिनियर कुड बी द रिझन फॉर दिस. Here's more.
Corporation City of Panji has undertaken desilting of gutters in the city. This time, CCP has not floated tender for work, instead has deployed its own workers to do the job from 1st January. Take a look at the gutters near Hindu Pharmacy. The cables are seen in gutters. When asked about this, CCP Mayor said that agencies have been henceforth told not to lay cables in the sewers and that the CCP is trying to bring a solution to this.
Various department are cable, Kai department, electricity department, Sagani to cable Gatla, Titun Darpoi Dara Distaki, Burpaja main Punjan Karan Satun, Karan Olnasa, it is a name Olnasa. Then Kal Commissioner of the ME to inspection of Mutun, Tentani Puila, Agency Putenja, Tanga, Fubaja Terila. की मेळत त्यो तेंच्यांनी ड्रेनींतल्यान तेंच्यांनी जी जे केबल आनी घातला हें एक व्हडलें कारण जाता. मागीर ती फ्लडींग पॉयंट जाता. आमचे आमी तेंकां टायम टू टायम सांगता एजन्सीक जेन्ना तेंकां ते केबल उरता तेन्ना तेका आमच्या ड्रेनींतल्यान तुमी केबल हें घालनाका म्हणून. तरी आसतना तुमी पयला आसतली केन्ना तरी एक 4-5 वर्सां पयलीं कोणें तरी केबल घातल्या भितर आनी ते आमकां सांगनासतना घातले आसतले आनी घातले आसतले एखादी आमच्या इंजिनियरान थंय दुर्लक्ष केलें आसतलें तें पळोवना आसतलें. थंय कितें तरी थंय तेका आमी सोल्युशन काडटले कंपनीक हांव फोन तेका बाबा डायवर्ट करून ती लायन तेंकां आमी भितर वचून मातशें डीप वचून ती घालपाक लायतले आमी जेणे करून हो पावसान आमकां त्रास जावंक जायना ते आमी कॅर घेतले. खूब कडेन आसा तशें ह्या आतां मेळ्ळां आमकां. आतां आमी 18 जून रोडार तशें आमकां व्हडलें मेळूंना त्या स्पॉटार मेळ्ळां. पूण तशें मिरामारूय आमकां खूब कडेन मेळिल्लें. मिरामार तेन्ना गेल्या वर्सा फ्लडींग पॉयंट आसलो तेन्ना आमी पळयलें तेन्ना आमी कंपनीक हांव फोन ते केबल काडपाक लायले.
विलियम रॉड्रिक्स फॉर गोवा 365 फ्रॉम पणजी.
Corporation City of Panji is upset as collector changes route for Carnival Parade. It says CCP is firm that if carnival is to be held in Panji, it should be held on the old route. If the route is not changed back to the old one, CCP will not officially participate in the carnival parade, Mayor Uday Madkekar has said.
काल आमच्या कलेक्टरान नॉर्थ गोवा कलेक्टरान मिटींग घेतली आणि कळ्ळें आज सकाळ फुडें आमकां कळ्ळें की जो रूट आमी गेल्या वर्सा जे आमच्या आमदारान बाबूश मंत्रनाथान जो ओल्ड रूट आसलो तो गेल्या वर्सा हेच्या पयलीं मिरामार टू दोनापाल तो रूट त्या रुटार कार्नवाल परेड जाताली आणि गेल्या वर्सा आमच्या आमदारान बाबूश मंत्रनाथान आणि आमी सगळ्यांनी मिळून तो रूट परत आमी ओल्ड रूट जो आसलो लोकांचे डिमांड आसले की कार्नवाल परेड जी ओल्ड रुटार जावची दिवजा सर्कल सेक्रेटरीयेट मांडवी हॉटेला कडल्यान कला अकादमी पर्यंत लास्ट हो गेल्या वर्सा जाल्लो पूण सप्रादिंगली काल जी कलेक्टर मिटींग जाली आतां म्हाज्या आतां मिनिट्सूय मेळ्ळा म्हाका सकाळीं कळ्ळ्या बरोबर म्हाका आमच्या MLA बाबुशान वता आनी कलेक्टरा वचून मेळ म्हणलो कलेक्टराक मेळ्ळो कलेक्टर म्हणलो असो असो रूट हे केला तेन्ना हांवें ताका सांगलें की ना आमकां हो पयलींचोच गेल्या वर्साचोच रूट जाय जो आमी परत शिफ्ट केलो ओल्ड रुटाक तोच रूट जाय म्हणून आणि त्या प्रमाणे ताका ऑफिशियल लेटरूय आतां आमी केला हांवें चेरमॅन हेजो आणि बाबुशांनी सांगला आमदारान सांगला की कार्नवाल हो फ्लोट परेड ही ह्याच जाग्यार जातली आमी सारके फर्म आसा कार्नवाल फ्लोट जर जातलो जाल्यार ह्याच रुटार जातलो गेल्या वर्सा केला त्याच रुटार जातलो जे लोकांचो डिमांड आसा लोकांक तो जाय लोकां खातीर तो सारको इजी म्हणजे कोण बेचींतल्यान लोक येतात त्या सायडीतले लोक कोण येतात तांकां फ्री मुर्तींतल्यान सुद्दां आयले जाल्यार हांगा फ्लोट पयलो वचूंक मेळटा जे कोण पयसान येतात तांकां बस स्टँडार देंवले रोखडेच तो फ्लोट परेड पयलो तांकां भायर सरूंक मेळटा आणि पणजे वेपाऱ्यांक एक बिजनेस जाता एक बिजनेस कम्युनिटी आसा पळय हे तांकां एक बिजनेस जाता जावं सॉफ्टिंग म्हूण जावं हे आमचे उदकाचें उदक म्हूण हे तांकां इजिली मेळटा वेरेज तो रूट जो आसा मिरामार हेचे तुका थंय कांयच ना सगळेच प्रॉब्लेम जाता लोकांक वचपाकूच पळोवपाक फ्रूट पळोवपाकूच त्रास सगळ्या लोकांक येवपाक वचपाकूच त्रास ट्रॅफिकूय थंय प्रॉब्लेम जाता येवपाक वचपाक म्हणून आमी हो गेल्या वर्सा हो शिफ्ट केल्लो आनी आमचो डिमांड आसा हेजो हांव चॅरमॅन कमिटीचो आनी लोकांचो डिमांड आसा आमचो कमिटीचो डिमांड आसा आमच्या आमदाराचो डिमांड आसा की हो रूट लोकांक फेवरेबल जो आसा तो रूट जावचो
आनी जायना जाल्यार
जायना आमकां कांदावलान आमी आमकां नाका आमकां फ्लोट हय आमी ऑफिशियल आमी तेतून पार्टिसिपेट जावचे ना
वी विल टेक अ शॉर्ट ब्रेक स्टे विथ अस वेलकम बॅक Fear was triggered in Akimargaon after burglars broke into the two flats in Paradise Apartments and decamped with a booty of around 1.91 lakh rupees. The incident took place during wee hours of Thursday when both owners were not at home, police sources informed.
The burglars broke into two flats, one in second floor and other one in first floor at around 2:33 in the morning. The flat owners James Pereira and Vishnu Bhatt had gone out for a function. In case of Pereira flat, burglars broke the door itself instead of breaking the lock. The neighbors noticed that something was not right and immediately informed the owners, who rushed back only to find household items scattered all over. The burglars were caught on CCTV cameras. Police are investigating the case.
आला मी किती ते ऑलरेडी आम्ही आयले आमकां फोन आयले सकाळी आमची फ्लॅट फोडलो म्हणून येयले जाल्यार सगळें दार बीर फोडलो आसा भितर सगळें डिस्टर्ब केल्लें आसा रुमा भितर ना नाशिल्ले आतां ते वेल्युएबल्स व्हेले काय कितें आजून आमकां कांयच हे करूंक मागीर ते फॉरेन्सीक टीम आसली न्हू सो आमकां कांयच चॅक करूंक मेळना
CCTV
आतां भायल्यान दिसता कोण गेले ते
संदीप टुयेकर फुगवा 365 फ्रॉम मारगाव
फॉर्मर स्पीकर ऑफ गोवा लेजिस्लेटिव असेंबली विश्वास सतरकर हैज बीन अप्रूव्ड एज चीफ इन्फॉर्मेशन कमिश्नर ऑफ गोवा बाय द गोवा गवर्नर भगत सिंह कोश्यारी विश्वास सेज इवन दो इट इज अ बिग रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ही विल बी एबल टू हैंडल इट बींग अ लॉयर
Editor of Marathi Daily Goan Varta Sanjay Dhavlikar has been approved as State Information Commissioner. Vishwas and Sanjay have been chosen from among 54 applicants. They have been selected by a committee headed by Chief Minister Pramod Sawant. They will be formally appointed soon.
Basically, the right to information is a fundamental right.
आणि एका स्टॅट्यूटसान ॲक्ट झालो आणि त्याच्यानंतर राईट टू इन्फॉर्मेशन ॲक्ट फॉर्म झालो. विदिन त्या फ्रेमवर्का भितर काम करचे लागतात आणि आय विल ॲक्ट इन अकॉर्डन्स विथ द लॉ.
How big responsibility is this now?
It's a big responsibility. Of course it is big responsibility and a new responsibility. And being a lawyer, I am having a capacity to tackle it.
What happens to Satarkar's political career?
William Rodriguez for Goa 365 from Panaji.
There are many fatalities on Goan roads every year. Many of these accidents are because of negligence on the part of drivers or riders. According to traffic police, last year there were 2,200 accidents in Goa that resulted in 2,223 fatalities. This works out to more than one fatality per accident.
Kadamba Transport Corporation Limited organized a traffic awareness program at Margaon's KTC bus stand on Thursday. Every year, traffic police organizes road safety month from January 18 to February 17th.
So last year 2020 varsha goyan jao 2200 accident zale ani tetun ek 2220 sumar log rastyar mele about 223 to be precise.
Pun mahatvachi goshta ashi asa ki accident kalcha poili precaution jar ghel jale khupshyo goshti जे ॲक्सिडेंट कमी जाऊ शकतात. जेव्हा ड्रायव्हर पिऊन गाडी चलयता तेव्हा तो रस्त्याचाच राजा म्हणटा आपण आणि त्याचा रस्त्यावर मागे पडून दिसना. तसे राजा पळय पयली टिचर बसून फर्निचर बसून वताले मदीं कोण आयला जाल्यार तो हत्ती तुडवत वतालो. तशीच गोष्ट सोरो बिंदूकूच गाडी चलयली की मनशाची जाता की ताच्या हातून इतको अहंकार पडटा की ताका फुडें मदींच दिसना. पण एक विचार करपाक जाय की हातूंतल्यान जर नुकसान जाता तें ताच्या फॅमिलीचें जाता प्लस देशाचें नुकसान जाता. बरो इंजिनियर बरो डॉक्टर नाल्यार बरो एक कामगार सुद्दां तो टायल फिटींग करपी आसा नाल्यार दोडो आसा तो जर रस्त्यार जर मेळ्ळो तर ताची फॅमिली रस्त्यार येता तेका प्रिवेन्शन इज बेटर देन क्युअर अशी एक म्हण आसा. ॲक्सिडेंट जावच्या पयलीं आपूण जर प्रिवेंट जर केली जाल्यार फुडेंची ताजे पासून डॅमेजीस आसा त्यो कमी जावंक शकता.
Sandeep Taikar for Goa 365 from Margao.
We will take a short break. Stay with us. Welcome back. Dabolim Airport is going to get yet another parking lot. An area of 5,900 square meters is being developed into a parking lot. On Thursday, foundation stone was laid by the airport director for the facility. However, ironically, there is already a parking lot ready, but it has not been made operational for 2 years now.
The parking lot will be ready by coming November end. Another area is also likely to be handed over to the airport authority to develop into a car park. Presently, Dabolim Airport has a shortage of parking space. As a result, cars are parked haphazardly, causing problem and inconvenience to other road users.
हमारे पास जमीन पड़ी हुई थी काफ़ी समय से, जो स्टेट गवर्नमेंट की मेहरबानी से हमको मिली थी. कलेक्टर साउथ गोवा से बात करके सर के इंटरवेंशन से उस जगह का डिमार्केशन हुआ और हमने ये प्लान आउट किया कि यहाँ पर हमको एक पार्किंग डेवलप करनी है, जिससे हम और बेहतर सुविधा आने वाले यात्रियों को और यहाँ के जो स्टेक होल्डर्स हैं उनको प्रोवाइड कर सकें. फोर व्हीलर्स की पार्किंग की जगह रहेगी, बसेस की पार्किंग की जगह रहेगी, टू व्हीलर्स की पार्किंग की जगह रहेगी. इसके अलावा जो हम और एडिशनल चीज़ें कर रहे हैं, जो हम बाकी जगहों पे करते हैं जहां हमारे पास ज़मीन होती है, उसी तरीके से हम यहां कर रहे हैं. हम एक ड्राइवर रेस्ट रूम भी डेवलप कर रहे हैं यहां पर. वॉशरूम्स होंगे जिसके अंदर लेफ्ट लगेज रूम होगा, जिसमें अगर किसी का सामान रह जाता है तो उसको सिक्योरली रखा जा सके यहाँ पर. इसके अलावा इस पूरे एरिए में 586 स्क्वायर मीटर आउट ऑफ 5900 स्क्वायर मीटर्स वी आर गोइंग टू डेवलप एज अ ग्रीन बेल्ट.
फेसिलिटीज इम्प्रूव करपा खातीर पार्किंग जरूर हांगा इम्प्रूव जावपाक जाय आनी त्या खातीर हांगा आतां पार्किंग जे आमी भुमीपुजन केला ती पार्किंग फेसिलिटी हाडपाक फुडलें सिजन येता म्हणल्यार बाय नोव्हेंबर हें कंप्लीट आसतलें म्हाका दिसता. उणें जुणें 14-15 सुमार बसीस हंगा पार्क करपाक मेळटल्यो. 200 सुमार ऑलमोस्ट 200 सुमार फोर व्हीलर म्हणजे टॅक्सी और फोर व्हीलर पार्क करपाक मेळटले. 180 कार्स नो 180 टू व्हीलर हिंगा पार्किंग आसतले. तेजे वयर जे आमी इतले आशेन रावता मल्टी लेवल कार पार्किंग आहा ते फुडले 2 महिन्या भितर तेजेय हांगा उद्घाटन जातले.
हिरुमाले फुगवा 365 फ्रॉम दाबोलीम.
India has now become the fastest nation in the world in administrating the COVID-19 vaccines. India took 18 days since the first shot to reach 4 million vaccine doses mark. However, the US took 20 days and the UK and Israel took 34 days each to achieve this mark. But due to India's large population, other countries could have reached a far greater share of their people through their vaccination programs. And we need to increase our speed of vaccination, authorities say.
India has completed 1 year since it detected first case of COVID-19 on 30th January last year. Country wants to vaccinate 300 million Indians by August. However, the current pace is too slow for that. At this rate, India would reach that mark only by October, even accounting for other upcoming vaccines. Barclays Research estimated in a report dated 2nd February. By end, only 30% population would be protected from the virus, the lowest among emerging Asian economies, the report said. Bureau Report, Goa 365.
Now for some sports news from the world of Goa Professional League. FC Goa managed to win a game today. A brace by Aaron De Silva gave the Gauls a win against Kalangute Association after trailing by 1 goal on Thursday. The match was played at the Dulair Stadium.
It was the day 9 of the Selvel Goa Pro League played at Dulair Stadium in Mapsa. Kalangute Association took the lead in the first half itself when Jirjar Terang scored at 36th minute. FC Goa bounced back but couldn't net the ball until the first half whistle. In the second half, after the goal scorer was shown the red card, FC Goa got the advantage wherein Sernio Fernandez curled in the ball into the goal that was converted into goal by Aaron De Silva in the 80th minute. Aaron scored a last minute goal in the 80th minute to seal the match for Goas. Watch out on the Friday encounter where SESA FA will take on Valsav SSC live only on Goa 365 TV from 3:40 onwards. Clinton D'Souza for Goa 365 in Dulair.
Now for the weather. Minimum temperature in Goa will rise gradually by 1 to 2 degrees Celsius for a period of 2 days. It will later fall gradually thereafter by 2 to 3 degrees Celsius for 3 days. The sky will remain clear and become partly cloudy in late evening. There is also a possibility of light fog or haze in the early morning. Maximum and minimum temperatures are likely to be around 33 to 34 degrees Celsius and 19 to 20 degrees Celsius respectively.
Dry weather prevailed over Goa. There was no large change in the minimum temperature. They were normal over the state. The lowest minimum temperature of 20.8 degrees Celsius was recorded at Panaji. Minimum temperature to rise gradually by 1 to 2 degrees Celsius in next 2 days. Thereafter fall gradually by 2 to 3 degrees Celsius subsequent 3 days. Sky to remain clear and turn partly cloudy in the late evening. Possibility of light fog or haze in the early morning. Maximum temperature to be around 33 to 34 degrees Celsius. Minimum temperature to be 19 to 20 degrees Celsius. Bureau Report, Goa 365.
With that, we have come to the end of this news bulletin. For more news and updates, log in to our website www.goa365.tv. Follow us on Facebook, Goa365TV, and subscribe our YouTube channel, Goa365TV, or download our app on both Android and iPhones to watch it on your mobile. Keep watching Goa365.